Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to install GCC and GDB compilers for C and C++ languages in Windows 11. So let's get started. First, open any browser and visit this site. I will also leave the site link in description. Click on Downloads in left. There are many options, but we will download MSYS2, so click on it and download the installer above. Now install it. It will take time. Finally, installation is finished and it will run the software. Now we will install the compilers by writing commands. Just write with me, or you can copy and paste the commands from description. To install, type y. Again type y. Now open MSYS2 in all apps. Open MSYS2 MSYS. Again paste the commands from the description and press y. It will take time. After this is done, just close this and open MinGW x64. You will also see MinGW x86, but that's for 32-bit Windows. Select that if you have a 32-bit Windows. Now we will install GCC, so paste the commands from description. We have to install this one to run C and C++ for 64-bit, and this one for 32-bit. It will download files and then type Y for installation. Then clear the terminal and check GCC version by writing this command. As you can see, GCC is installed successfully. Now we will install GDB, so paste the commands from description. Just like in GCC, this one is for 64-bit and this one is for 32-bit. You will find command for both 32-bit and 64-bit in description. Type Y. It's done, so clear the screen and type the command to check GDB version. As you can see, GDB is installed successfully. Now open command prompt as administrator and type the command. As you can see, it's not recognizing the compiler. So to fix this, we have to set path variable. For that, go to the folder where we have installed the compiler, then copy the address from address bar. Now search, edit the system environment variables, then click on environment variables and select path, then edit. Now click on add and paste the address here. Then again open command prompt and check for compilers. As you can see now, our system recognizes the compiler. These compilers are required to run C and C++ in VS Code. So in next video, I will show you how to set up VS Code for C and C++. I hope my video was helpful to you, and keep supporting my channel. Thanks for watching.